Jay Critch, I'm the QB. Ran it up and then I went and got a new freezer. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. If you ain't a winner, then don't come round. On my way to another city, it's a touchdown. Under late, yeah, I gotta get it in a rush now. Let them hate, try to knock me down, but we got up now. You say that you ballin', keep it real, though. Why I never saw you in the field, though? Hey, I make it look easy, it's a field goal. I've been grinding for a minute and I'm still going. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon.
Into the NFL on EA Sports. We are just moments away from kickoff, and we've got a good one on tap between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Seattle Seahawks. I'll be back with you again with...
Nothing on the scoreboard, 0-0 as the offense gets ready to take over the football. First down throw coming for Vick. Forced out to his left. He'll run it. And now running right through it. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped for 11 and a first down.
Partner, as a quarterback, sometimes you just got to know when the clock has gone off in your head, it's time to go. Tuck it and get all you can.
Down deep into Seattle territory. A big time gain there on the keeper, using his legs to hurt him. First down. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. And that is caught. He's got it for a Bengal touchdown. Robert Woods. So we are in the final minute now of the first half as this offense gets ready to take over. First carry for James Conner. And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8.
First play of the drive. Let's give credit all around. Excellent blocking, but the guy carrying the ball, he was the finisher. A really nice run.
Buying time to his left. He'll try and run it. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
Here we go.
Well, he's proven real effective running the football. No one open, don't force it. Just get what you can, and that's what he's done very well in this game.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. On play action, Vick. And that'll be knocked away. It's incomplete. Sean Williams there defensively to break that one up. So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. To throw, Vick. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Chandler Jones, one of the best athletes to ever come out of Rochester, New York, in for the sack.
You know, on these
under pressure again, and down he goes again. Rashad Evans, the linebacker, recording the sack there. Now here's Vick.
Well, that's the second time he's been sacked so far in the first half, and if they have designs on having a big year, on going anywhere, they've got to find a way to keep him upright so they can throw the football.
They go for it on fourth down, and it pays off big time as they pick up 29. Vick will look to throw on first down.
It's got to the point where we see guys like that make that.
And he's got it. Touchdown, Bengals. Adam Humphries, 30. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Fighting to stay upright. But now he's swallowed up and taken down. Ndamukong Suh with a sack. We've seen that a ton since he entered the league in 2010.
Well, so much for setting the tone of the drive offensively. Giving up a big sack that loses that kind of yardage, not a great start.
And oh, he's going to be brought down by the face mask. Here come the flags. This is going to get him a first down. So that flag will cost him 15.
And it doesn't matter anymore how you get the face mask. Any part of it, that's going to be 15 yards.
And now it's first and 10. A big mistake, especially when you factor in the personal foul yardage. Oh, he's able to outmuscle him here as he pulls it in. It's a Bengal first down, a pickup of 11. On first and 10, here's Vick. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Eluding the pressure right. And now he's going to use his legs. Still on his feet. And a gain of 4 gets him right to the midfield stripe.
Face mask. Defense.
Officials so cognizant of that call nowadays, but that one looked pretty easy.
Yeah, you're right. They took out of their hands having to wonder whether it's a 5-yard or a 15-yard inadvertent or not. Now, it's a lot easier. You see it, you call it.
First down, Vick. And his throw's going to be incomplete. His big tight end, Tyler Eifert, the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down. Throwing on second down, Vick.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that first down there, need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
First down, Bengals.
Silver.
Vick operating on first down. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Bengal TD. Tyler Eifert in the final seconds of the first half. This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. There's Vick. Now he bowls him over. And all the way down to the 35. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down. Not only another first down, that also puts him over 100 yards rushing.
That's not something you see very often in the NFL. We see it more in college. But I think with more of the melding of the college game with quarterbacks, we'll see this a little bit more often in the future.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. Tyler Lockett was the target there. Vick to throw it. Now Vick stripped. He lost the football. Now from the 7, here's second and goal. Vick now. So a nice Nice job to break the one tackle, but not much daylight after that as he's brought down. He'll wind up getting four there on his own, but it will leave him now with a third down situation. They'll try to run it. This is Connor. Boy, no chance as he was met and dropped behind the line there. Tough sledding. They lose a yard there on third.
And that's what this defense is going to need to do more in the second half. Good pressure that time, forces some indecision in the backfield. He's going to wind up being taken down for a nice loss.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Throwing Vick. It's caught. Humphreys. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39.
Face mask. Defense.
So they'll take the yardage and tack on 15 more for the face mask.
Talk about a play that absolutely costs you in the end. Just trying to do your job, right? Trying to get him on the ground. Next thing you know, they'll march off another 15 against your squad.
That throw by Vick, incomplete. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Throwing again. Vick. And the catch good. It's Eifert. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. 10 yards there on a Bengal first. Vick readies to throw.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes.
And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble.
We got this.
And the defense not able to get it. From a defensive perspective, what's that moment like when you realize the ball is loose?
It is a moment where all concentration goes right to preparation for the game.
And he bowls his way into the end zone for a Bengal touchdown. Robert Woods. So this offense will head back out there. Already an excellent field position thanks to the interception. On first and 10 is Counter. Give him three on first down. It'll set up a second and 7. Vick goes play action. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be third down.
When teams take shots at the end zone, you've got to defend it the same way you would defend the first down sticks. You defend the goal line exactly the same way. They can't cross that. You play through the receivers, and on that play, that's exactly what they did, and batted it away.
And he doesn't quite make it, taking it within an eyelash. Dropped at the 1. The previous play, they barely got back to the line of scrimmage. Now they pick up over 30 yards. And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. On second and goal, Vick. And he'll get blown up behind the line of scrimmage, back at the 6. That'll be a loss of 4 yards on the play. And that'll make it third and goal. And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the 9. The offense stays out there. A big challenge here from this far back, but they're going for it. And that is caught. He's got it for a Bengal touchdown. Tyler Lockett. After an excellent punt, this offense in a tough spot down inside their own 5. They start with a give to Connor. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards, and it's 2nd and 2.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I can just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there. I'm going to tackle this guy. By the 4th quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line, he's got a man complete. It's a gain of 34. Boy, it has had its fair share of big plays.
Coverage has been a problem all game long, and I would say that going along with that has been confidence, because even if they had the right coverage, they've still dented them, and now it's been a real issue for them during this game.
Looking for more there on first down, but this throw downfield, incomplete. Fourth quarter, you've got the big lead. If you're coaching, Charles, you still taking shots like that downfield?
I'd be a little more concerned with running some clock and making sure you're taking care of the lead, because you keep flinging it around, you throw a couple of picks, you can put yourself in jeopardy.
And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. And that'll wind up moving the chains again as a tackle's going to be made at the Seahawks' 29-yard line.
Partner, it's often the man coverage is easier for a quarterback to run.
And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. So now we're in the final minute of the game in the fourth quarter as this offense gets ready to take over. And this will be a gain of 5 as he gets it to the 30. Ball on the 30, they'll come up with a 2nd and 5. Now the Bengals going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. So from the 36 now, 1st and 10. Now they're going to throw it here with Vick. He'll buy some time right. He lets it fly for Lockett. He's got it. Hit the 15. A big play there for Cincinnati. And even 50 yards. The Bengals going to use the 2nd of their timeouts. That'll leave them with just 1 remaining in this fourth quarter of play. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on 1st and 10. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. What a difference a play makes. A huge step forward and now a small step back as he loses a yard or two. So this one in the win column now for the Cincinnati Bengals. And partner, I must say, good to see you again. Been too long. And it's good to have football back, isn't it?
Didn't you see me in preseason? Weren't we together in preseason?
Yeah, but preseason, you know, it's preseason. This is week 1.
Preseason football, yeah. Where we shake down the rosters and figure out who's going to play, and maybe the starters don't play as much. Now it's the frontline guys from the first whistle.
Yeah, I tuned you out in the preseason. And now I'm listening to you. So for Cincinnati, not much to complain about here. They come in and steal a victory in a tough place to play on a Sunday night. And they will head back home next week. Meanwhile, for the Seahawks, they obviously fall to 0-1 with the... Start your week by installing your game plan. 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 Start your week by installing your game plan.
these trips, I had to go and get a passport. I'm just trying to live, I don't know what deep, what deep mad for. I just signed a deal and got a really big backport. You still at your mama crib and getting money, you gotta ask for it. I'm tired of complaining, I gotta be chasing my situation. Looking at the view outside, I thought I would never make it. Every day, deep, petty pay, but that don't stop the money making. If you want it, go and take it, ain't no point in hesitating. I don't wanna be on the ground when the time flies. Had so many friends go, I wonder when it's my time. I live every day like I'll die by the nighttime. It took me so long getting back to my right mind. I don't wanna be on the ground when the time flies. Had so many friends go, I wonder when it's my time. I live every day like I'll die by the nighttime. It took me so long getting back to my right mind.
Hello, everybody.
So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. Off the play fake, Vick. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And that'll wind up incomplete. Try to give his man room to run under it, but it's second down.
But that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
And out across midfield, down to the 45.
I know we love our jobs, and pretty much any play we see, we're pretty, excited about. But big plays, let's face it, that's what we absolutely live for. How about that one?
That was great. And what our camera missed was the fist pump from the sideline after that catch. They're fired out. That's a big game. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down.
On that play, as you saw the route start to develop downfield, I got the sense that maybe the run would set up for him. And he took full advantage of it and got a big gain on a busted play.
Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Back to throw. Vick to the goal line, but it's incomplete. Robert Woods, former USC man, the intended target, but it'll be second and goal. They'll go again here from the 10-yard line on second and goal. And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down. Vick, third and goal. Yeah, that one's going to be knocked away and incomplete. The linebacker, Telvin Smith, able to get a hand on it there.
Well, it certainly appears that they're going to try and keep getting him the football. It's the third time they've looked in his direction. Unfortunately, haven't completed one yet.
Bengals with the first touchdown of this Super Bowl. The offense set to take the field here as they have the football in the final minute of this first quarter. A little jet sweep to start the drive. He's got a first down and more past the 30. And all the way down to the 41-yard line. A big play there for the Bengals. 41 yards. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Out to his left. It's complete to Lockett. And a nice gain of 21 yards.
As a general rule, offensive linemen like to know where their quarterback's going to be when he's setting up to throw the football. But sometimes they just have to get on the run, get on the move. He was able to do that on that play and picks up a first down with a nice throw.
And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. After 1-7-3, the score on EA Sports. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. And he'll keep working toward that end zone as he's down to about the 2-yard line. That gets him 3 yards closer here as it brings up second and goal. And that play's not going to get him in as he stopped right at about the line of scrimmage. They'll look to run with Connor. And he takes it into the end zone. Touchdown, Bengals. Yes. Punching it. After a good punt, this offense will start with tough field position inside the 10. And he'll be taken down, but they've got this one up to the 35-yard line. A big-time gain there on the keeper, using his legs to hurt him. First down.
First play of the drive, excellent run. Just sets up wash, rinse, repeat. Another first down.
Stepping up, he's going to keep it. He's got a first down and then some at midfield. So not his arm, but hurting him with his legs. A gain of 19 on the keeper and a first down. So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 46. Now a man open down the middle of the field. And they're going to be set up down around the 15-yard line. Give him 30 yards there.
That's a real nice job right there, working the middle of the field, working against those safeties. And you know, partner, if you get your hips turned the wrong way, big plays can result.
And a big play resulted right there. And he's got it. And he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1. This game not quite as good as the last, but still over 40 yards between the two. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but and he is in. Touchdown, Bengals. It's their quarterback. His second touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Bengals, they widen their lead. And maybe the defense caught a little by surprise there that he took off and got in?
Yeah, I would think so, because if you're analyzing it from that side of the ball, you're thinking...
With a little over 2 minutes to play in the second quarter, the offense gets ready to take over. Dancing to his left. Now he's going to let it go deep left. This is caught inside the 15. And he is able to take this way down into Detroit territory. 2 minutes even on the clock in the first half of Super Bowl 54. Coming up at halftime, I'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando, the coach. He'll have step. And he's got his big tight end, Eifert, and it's a Bengal touchdown. Tyler Eifert there to make the grab. And the Bengals, they widen their lead. Well, that didn't take long. The turnover instantly almost. So we are in the second quarter now as the offense gets set to take over. They've got it first and 10. Throwing to start the drive. Vick. And the open receiver, it's Robert Woods. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A good pickup there, 21 yards. And now with that completion, he's north of 200 yards here in the first half.
And he's going to break our statistician, Marvin, isn't he? Because Marvin right now is just tallying it up. Hope his hand doesn't hurt too much doing this or keeps hitting the calculator. But my goodness, what a start he numbers. He just wants to continue to be accurate.
That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and 1. Being chased out left. Got his man. It's Eifert. And he will take it on in for a Bengals touchdown. Tyler Eifert, his second. So this offense will head back out there. Already an excellent field position thanks to the interception. Steps away to his left. Now he'll pull it down. He's got the first down inside the 10. And it's a Cincinnati Bengals touchdown.
I heard a coach talk about this late in the half.
This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. Throwing to start the drive. Vick, now he's going to let it go deep back over the middle. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Forced out to his left. And he's got the hookup here. It's Woods. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
Here we go.
Sometimes it's design, and sometimes you just have to know when to leave the pocket and move and make something happen. And on that play, he's able to get on the run and was still accurate throwing the football.
Now he'll throw deep left, and this is caught inside the five.
That's it, baby.
A big play there for Cincinnati. 46 yards. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Sliding out of the pocket. Flush to his right. He's going to touchdown Bengals. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. And an alley to run. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Looking to throw. Vick rolling to his right. He's going to take off with it. Stops shy of the 45. Showed off a nice little move on the play, though. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down.
Force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take.
That's caught inside the 20. And all the way in for a Cincinnati score. Robert Woods. Now following the interception, this offense will get another shot at it as they'll quickly head back onto the field. Stepping up, he's going to keep it. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. He gets it to Humphreys. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Bengal TD. Adam Humphreys. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Throwing to start the drive. Vick buying time to his left. And he's going to keep it here. And all the way down to the 24-yard line. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down. So he wanted to pass it, but that thing turned out much better.
And the crowd really responded, didn't they? They always like it better when the quarterback is scrambling around, actually takes off and runs downfield. And that's exactly what he did.
And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. The escapability in evidence there is that one. Good for 15 and a first. It's a play fake. Now Vick. He's got it for a Bengal touchdown. Tyler Lockett there to make. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll start out here with a jet sweep, and that one covered beautifully. Their defenders stayed home, and they'll stop him behind the line. It'll wind up being a loss of two, and it'll be second and 12. So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. Here we go on second and 12. It's caught. Block it. Well, as a lineman, they are trained. You've got to stay close to home. If you're more than a yard downfield, they're going to toss that flag, and they did there. Oh, he faked it with a juke. Now he's got some room. A game there of 30 big ones.
A I'd sure love to offer some advice to the defensive coordinator, but his guys are just getting run over by an offense that's executing like a well-oiled machine.
The big play has him all the way out near midfield for a first and 10. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. A big-time gain there on the keeper, using his legs to hurt him. First down.
And that's another big-time run. And it sure looks like the leverage game is being won by the offensive line. They're the low man on just about every snap, and they're winning.
Nowhere to turn here, and he's going to go down. Back at about the 37-yard line. So the Bengals in possession of the football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Throwing on second and long. Vick. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. Carl Lawson, he's the one that drops him this go-around, and that pass rush getting strong here. Back-to-back sacks. He's going to rifle one deep left side. And unable to connect. Incomplete. Now, give them credit. They took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down. Despite the lead here in the fourth, they're still taking shots.
Not content to sit on this lead at all. To me, it raises the question of what's right in this game nowadays. Do you sit on the ball and run it because you have enough of a lead? Or do you try and extend it because you always feel like the other team can come back?
Extend it. Have some fun. So now we're in the final minute of the game in the fourth quarter as this offense gets ready to take over. Despite the late lead, Vick's going to throw. He finds an opening past the 40. Out to the right to Humphreys. And he'll get this all the way up to the 42-yard line. Now the Bengals going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. One play has him 10. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. And what are the whistles for? Timeout. So they'll stop the clock here in a game that's been decided in the closing seconds. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. A little juke. They'll get 14 on that one. Good for a Bengal first down. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33.
Keep it up, defense. Keep it up, guys.
Shrugs him off. He'll get the first down and more inside the 20. And he's going to get it all the way down to the 10-yard line. Bengal Nation rejoice. Cincinnati has given you the Super Bowl title. And their remarkable season ends in the most remarkable of ways. They get to put next to their name, Super Bowl champion.
And they can't ever take that away, can they?
Nope.
That lasts forever. So good to see the emotion when it's all said and done. You see the hugs, you see the guys sharing, the collective happiness. Makes me want to carry you around a little bit on my shoulders to celebrate the triumph. And congratulations to them. A fantastic season.
Switching these flows, if you look at my neck, boy, I'm letting it snow. I'm sturdy as hell, it's a vessel alone. They showing me love in my city, gangs ain't hippies. Women like Nicki know what I'm about. I'm not the stereotypes, they do not fit me. I'm bigger than life, give everyone jobs. I'm not a guard, go hop with a squad. I'm playing my part, but I'm LeBron. Wings of the team, I feel Jackson at heart. The homie calling from a cell, a couple of homies be making a thing. I just want all of them dudes to do well, not worry about taking a couple of L's. Don't sin for me, just win for me. Don't kill for me, just live for me. Keep it real for me, we eat together, leave the bill for me like.
Hand on my heart, I give it all I got. Walk the walk inside the top.
Take it higher, that's a god. Hand on my heart, know I give it all I got. What a walk, talk to talk. Take it higher, that's a god. Never stopping as a must. Always winning, never lost. GPS, another loss. GPS, another loss. Who do it better than me, yeah? Vision on 2020, yeah. BBS, Clippity, yeah. Determination, laser focus. Banging on they, though they taking notice. Taking notice, taking notice.
Start your week by installing your game plan.